How do you build a control chart in Tableau? In this example, I'm showing sales by month, and I'm coloring each dot by whether it's in control or out of control. Let's take a look at how to build this in Tableau. I have the calculations already built, and I will describe them to you. Let's start with average. Now open this average calculation, zoom in. We want an average line. We're just gonna get the window average of sum of sales. Give us an average line in the middle. Click OK. Drag that onto detail. Gonna right click the axis, add a reference line, and calculate the average of average. Let's remove the computation and click OK. So that's my average line. You need to create a upper control limit and a lower control limit. I have those built as well. Let's edit the lower control limit field. What you're gonna do is take the average minus the number of standard deviations that are chosen, multiplied by the window standard deviation of sum of sales. I'm gonna bring lower control limit into the view. Add that reference line as well. And click OK. So I have my lower control limit as well. Any dot that's below the limit is out of control. Upper control limit is just the opposite. Average plus the standard deviations times the window standard deviation of sum of sales. Okay. Put upper control limit onto detail. And let's add a reference line, upper control limit, and the average. We can remove the label. Now to color these dots, I need to test whether these are out of the lines or in the lines. I have a field called color. Let's edit that. So it's simply testing if sum of sales is less than the control limit and sum of sales is greater than the lower control limit, then it's in control. So if it's in this range, it's in control. Otherwise, it's out of control. Okay. Click on the second sum of sales, which is your dots, and put color on the color shelf. That's gonna color each of your dots. Let's put the parameter into the view, show parameter, and see what happens when we change this to 0.5. If you change it to 0.5, more dots are out of control. If you change it to 1.5, then more dots are in control. Hope this helps.